Aitchinson College, Pakistan, was among the places visited by Princess Beatrix of Holland during her tour of the East. Here, she was the guest of the governor of West Pakistan, and one of the entertainments provided was an exhibition of tent pegging. This was a sport of the Indian Army in the days of British rule. It's one of the links between those times and the present.